How are today? My name is Justin. Herb, if you cut an apple into two pieces, what can you get? You get two herb apples. A herb is the result when we something by two. What when we something what two herbs one herb is exactly equal to another herb. And the sum of these two by equal original number. In math, that is expressed 1 second number. If multiply second you can get her number every quantity number each herb then part.